Hello, and thank you for coming together to find ways to expand investment and help achieve the SDGs. Thanks particularly to President H.E. Miroslav Lajcak for convening this meeting. Your agenda today is very timely and incredibly important. To stay on track toward the SDGs, we need a global finance system that's better able to anticipate and address the needs of the world's poorest. We need a system designed to support institutions and interventions that deliver strong, sustainable results, saving lives and creating opportunity. Foreign aid is one vitally important pillar of support for this development. So are the domestic resources that governments must raise equitably and manage well for better healthcare, schools, sanitation systems, and other critical services that reach the poorest. The private sector can also make huge contributions to development with its efficiency, innovation, management expertise, and sustainability derived from profit. The private sector is not a substitute for public finance, but when it supports commercially viable investments that also contribute to the public good, private investment can free up scarce public resources and concessional financing, focusing them where they're needed the most. All participants in the global financing system need to cooperate to share risk, sequence investments, seed new technologies that address the needs of the poorest, and bring all of these to scale. A good example of cooperation like this is between the Gates Foundation and the Inter-American Development Bank to end malaria in Central America. The foundation's grant money is blended with bank resources in a way that gives countries strong incentives to implement effective programs against malaria. The issues and opportunities you are discussing today are of great interest to us at the Gates Foundation. Unblocking the development finance system is key to achieving the SDGs, and it's key to achieving our foundation's mission of ensuring everyone has a chance to lead a healthy and productive life. We look forward to continuing to work arm in arm with you on this historic challenge.